This is typical of Telugu. Now moving on to Jaijaiwanti. So this is order of Sampurna. Five swaras while going up, all seven while coming down. Sare ma pa ni sare ni ga pa da ma ga ni sa. This is this. Sare ma ga re ga ni sa. This is this. Re ga ma ga re ga ni sa. Jaijaiwanti. Little bit of Komal. Re ga ma ga re ga ni sa ni sa re sa ni da. So in Jaijaiwanti you sing re sa ni dha, not re ni dha. Ni sa re ni da. This is this. Ni sa re sa ni da. Typical of Jaijaiwanti. It's all typical of Jaijaiwanti. Re ga ma pa ma ga ma ga re re pa ma ga ma ga re re ga ma ga re ga re sa. Slight komal. Re ga re sa. Not like this. Re ga re sa. Slight hint of it. Re ni sa da ni ma re re ga ma pa. So you can see that there's influence, but still Jaijaiwanti has a different personality altogether. So there are two ways of going up. I can go up with Des Ang. Ma pa ni sa re sa ni da pa re re da ni sa. This is one way. And the other way is ga ma ni da sa. Different type of Jaijaiwanti. It is Jaijaiwanti type 2, or people call it Bageshriyam, but I call it Rageshriyam because ga ma da ni sa. This is Bageshri. Ga ma ni da sa shuddha ga. This is Rageshri, the sister raga of Bageshri. So I like to call it Rageshriyam. So anyway, that is Tilakavan and Jaijaiwanti. On the last day I'll be singing these rags in Bodo. So now we move on to Sur Malhar. That is the one malhar that I left out on the first day. For a reason, because I wanted to sing a thumri in it today. So, it's the only malhar in which we have thumris, as far as I know.